Well, a man is in jail right now accused of stalking with his cell phone. Kosciusko County Police arrested 48-year-old Jason Craig. Our partners at the Warsaw Times Union report the investigation started back in November. The victim received a protective order against the Bremen man after a domestic battery conviction. Police say over 3 months, he texted and called the victim more than 775 times. Craig faces charges of stalking and violating a protective order.